called the white coat. The white coat. Placed on our shoulders is the coat, as we solemnly swear by the Hippocratic Oath. Like children pledging allegiance and loyalty, we understand its significance without comprehending its responsibility. At that stage, how could we read, burying our noses in journals and books, hoping knowledge will wipe off our fresh-faced looks. As our clinicals begin, we see our first patients, full of confidence, not realizing our short coats are cloaks of incompetence. In a world where a mistake costs a life, we are quickly overwhelmed by a family strife when a patient dies or loses their future, which so many consider a birthright. The memories of the kindly leukemia patient I never saw after the weekend. The last tear on the cheek of a patient whom even CPR could not mend. The 11-hour operation on a patient whose ovarian cancer invaded her abdomen. And the woman whose late daughter successfully battled brain cancer, only to have her life be taken by avoidable medical error. But then there was the woman you saw have a baby after years of infertility, who shared with you the moment her dreams of being a mother were finally reality. Her white coats transform into a symbol of the future, in which we join but also influence our careers. They break otherwise stringent social barriers. Patients honor us with both their smiles and their tears. Yes, with this short white coat comes fear, but also a responsibility that engulfs any mere trepidation. Having seen clinicians' intuitions, patients' pain and determination, how can we view our white coats as anything but motivation to build a better future through conversation or with suture? Thank you.